So the way I turn my shoulders will influence different shots. So let's say I wanted to hit a little fade shot. So ball starting hopefully up the left and curving off to the right. So for me, that feels like I make a smaller shoulder turn so I don't get my hand so far behind me, almost a little bit right in front of me. And then I really open up my shoulder turn to drag that path left. Now, if I wanted to hit a draw, starting the ball out to the right and drawing it back. So it goes out to the right, almost drawing back a little bit. Apart from the obvious setup changes for hitting those two shapes of shots, that shoulder turn for me feels deeper, like I get my shoulder just setting behind the ball here as I look down over my lead eye, helping me get my hands a little bit more behind me, and then trying to almost feel like I stay square on my shoulders as I hit the ball to push that path out to the right. Influencing club path by changing your shoulder turn is a really good skill on the golf course to make sure you've got the ammo you need hit those better shots.